Lero Mande ndi mulwadde lwadde mujja kunsonyiwa nja kuba nfeesa nja kuba nnyiza naye ebyo ebyo kaweather si karungi bulungi and all those other things so naye nga nkwaniriza nnyo ku Kasuku Live twa wiki eyewedde by the way njagala bebaza support gye mumpadde ne bakyali bange ku channel ya fe no it's really tremendous naye njagala kusooka kubategeeza ku mwana oli omwana wa Sirimu gwe nabagamba we hosted him on this channel tugenda kuba tugendayo nga 24 wansi wano waliwo email yange waliwo enamba ya channel eno gyosobola okubanga okubako obaweereza ko WhatsApp I'll be handling it directly so for whatever you have for purposes of bigambo ebingi yakoze bwati smart batuusa sente we are advising people nadala mu Kampala wano nti bobo ina ne bobo ina obezi mitwalo 5 togiweereza jangu najo ku 24 tujasimbula wali ku Kampala Serena Hotel tuwolekere kiwa mirembe ekiwa mirembe waliyo gibaita Catholic Shrine abakatoliki basabirayo obikira Maria waggulu ddala ku lusozi waliyo ekkubo ly'omusaalaba n'ebisigadde so bano abaana we basinziira it is not their home naye we basinziira ono John okubeera nti ayamba banne bali abalala ebisatu mu oba munaana or something like that so we just want to put a smile on their faces and we are saying ne bobeera olina obeezi kiro ya sukaali Teka mtaimu yoje botuke kajansi nga wakave kajansi ku police nga ngoliko bituka kutao olove kajansi ku police turn right oyambuke kajansi ku kisawe oyite mu na kigala la tea estate wa guruddala gwe bagamba nti ngenda kiwa mirembe babera bajja kubera nga basoro kubera nti bakutwalayo oje olusi presence ye bera yetagisa tusanyukire wamu ne bana abaana kati abali ebweru osoro okugamba nti akasuku tetujja kuweza ka sente kano kuba saagala nnyo kwata sente owe relative ali e Kampala omugamba je aje tugureyo mchere tugureyo ki soro kulanga tupotinga a smile on these people's faces actually information ni nasemiyo manyo mwana oyo yabadde atandise okusesa mu omusaayi mpozi abatamanyi bano abaana abalina sirimu babazadde ne sirimu abalala bamufunye eddagala balifuna naye tebalina byakulya they don't have what to eat so kati awe wava obuzibu embeera nesobola okubeera nti ate ekoze ki etabuse so twagala kubafunayo byakulya byakunywa nsobola batwala through Christmas nga they are happy ne January yatera okubeera omuzibuzibu omusana gwaka nnyo kati tuli mu political very political times and all those things so yes that's it now away from that njagala kwogera ku ba Nigeria ababadde wano e Kampala and the hypocrisy of Uganda as a society tulina obuzibu we have abana Uganda oluusi tetutegeera nange njagala kweteekamu why nze mbaddeko mu situation where Ugandans have gagged on me si emu si bbiri si ssatu luckily enough eventually ngabe ntera okugamba nti Katonda nanyamba nembeera mulamu ebintu ebimu nembirabako ate abantu era n'owulira nga bajuliza nti Kasuku yakolaki yayogera now bebekulu ya postinga naavayo n'agamba nti waliwo konsati yaba Nigeria egenda okubaawo naye ngona Uganda ng'akyali mu mbeera ya lockdown takola ki waki bajja bakole wano nga tebakoze eki nga abannayuganda tebakoze eki n'agamba nti yajja kusoa ye yeewaddeyo ajayimbirewo agattewo abannayuganda bo bafune abanigeria baleme kukola ki kufuna this dossier group ya Nigeria abadde basoose okujja waliwo abajja ku NTV dance party waliwo yajjako gayi nerabira erinnya lye n'abalala now fena fena onako olwaleero we are saying abayimbi teboogerako fine abalala we are saying government kiyakoze kikyamu so when you go to know about the concert what did you do when Bebe Cool posted about the concert on his page what did you do okitegeera katemuko katini botyo botyo so olemeka suffocating ayo so this is what I'm saying nti fenga as a society tuli reactionary emirundi mingi tulabye abantu abakulu betroza anti opinion leaders bani nabukire ekintu olokuwa ku social media buli omwa kyogerako ayagala okugatta keddoboozi lye today oma ye obaye omale obayani bamutadde bamututte mu koti we don't know bamuweereza ku mukomero bate bamuweereza nenda we bunch of idiots baba de kalenda nti bayimbi idiots abasirusiru abagwagwa bali walimbo wachi bayimbye simanya abiki biki nonsense these people came here where were you iyo shoba jiranze for close to 3 weeks nga bajiranga nga mwena mwena mulaba nobody came out to say now after one person posts na gamanti hey this and this is happening mwena ne muvayo ne ngalabiza mwe nti kati omunajere yayimbye wano abayimbi muyimba muyimba it may not be on full scale it may not be all of you abasinga benda eba wandiko okwo bayimba they are singing nina gwe manyi yabelanga wali mu bala elia okokokochi ku game bajitacha forest mall ne birthday we yajikolera ngatavaawo wasiba wanywera ne bavaawo ku sawa mwendo gwekiro 10 baina ezo gunde ezibakirizo tambula abamu te baina lokwa bayimbi olokwa omuntu gwa aino mtu gwa manyi government nadayeka washitegende tubade tu complaininga wano amabala gakola teri muyimbi noko avayo kuogera I've said these things on TV nitugamba ati banaye amabala gakola because nze ndi mukobi wa kidongo njagala nnyo nitula mubala ntunyomirwe embeera nebisigadde tell me betubade tuogera how many times have we had people's voices added onto because you've been part of it mulumwa nnyo olokoba omu Nigeria yaze na ayimba ani yakuganya ogende Nigeria okuyimba Never in Yogera, cutting the Vinom Yogera because I spoke about it. Nayogera ku TV. Nenga manti na yeria, the church, a chilete somo Nigeria, Yimbewano, Gom na Uganda wari. Abantu ne bangamba anti kasuku tests and preferences. Oli baba yagala mo Nigeria, apangi somo Nigeria, kolechi. Nenga no. Ku buntu bulamu, mo na Uganda atudde waka, msajja nge rutala atudde waka. Ebivulu tebijja ekintu ekikutu hadeda tests and preferences okay so why are you all up in arms tests and preferences then boom betwale kanye nyo PS wa Ministry of Health ne yefulantie tachibulirangako yawulide chipya ye society jetulimu PS yawulide chipya na postinga we those people ningamba nonsense tuleke police ne yangu wanevayo but ask yourself the same way tubade tubuza Uganda police ne tugamba nti banai is Museveni in touch n'ebintu byakola how does a president issue a directive nagamba nti amabala tegakola ebivuru tebiriyo noyita abantu nga ne polisi eri kumpi nawo ng'ebivulu bikuba bino twali tubyogerako ku radio ne ku TV bw'oyogerako bw'oti ne beefula nti bakoze operation bw'oyitamu ekiro eyo NBS yagenda okuyitamu zali tip off zaffe ne tubagamba amabaala gakola baayitamu obubaala obutinitini amabaala amanene gakyakola ne tubagamba nti abantu baatandikiriza mpola ne babituma branch wano waliwo ebbaala kumpi naffe wano yafuuka car wash and restaurant naye ekiro bw'oyitawo ebeera ejjuza n'emmotoka wabweru by the way n'emmotoka wabweru kuba waliwo ogambira nti okay kale emmotoka tezibaawo n'emmotoka wabweru n'abaziragirira kyebaagala tugamba nti mweno eriya yonna wano wetusuula tewaliiwoko bapoliisi ba osi baani bategeera nti ebintu ebyo bigenda mu maaso no lwaki nti abantu abali mu buyinza bamanyiira bajozi and these are the double standards ze tuogerako bulijjo ze tugamba nti why does one person have a procession and another one has it also and you arrest one person and you leave another person these are the double standards that have characterized this government byebiviriddeko abantu okunyiiga nti tutudde waka tuyingidde ssaawa mmeka ssatu tuli waka tuzimbiridde abakazi batuzimbiridde okitegedde abaana bakuleekaanira bakuze eno bakola biki wetolodde ennyumba yo yonna ogimaze yo board you following SOPs naye waliwo abalala abagamba nti fe tulina abanene mu gavumenti betukola ki betumanyi so the law does not apply to all of us and people post pictures they are having a good time at night nga dekuli olaba time saa mukaaga gwakiro people are having a good and they walk away okutuusa polisi nomala obeera ngaoli wa people power oba wa opposition amangu ago nga bakukima amangu ago egundi eno ewa eruwero bakwata kirabu be bagiteekayo polisi era neekola bino bye yakoze today that same club ekyakola gende Masaka olaba amabaala gakola mbarara abantu bava ne Kampala olinavuga nti nvudde Kampala ngenze Masaka kuba kidongo oba okitegeka kyeŋŋamba ebyo byonna byonna baalabye kukwata omale omale gwe bakwata si yeye ereeta e Kampala osi w'ekifo ekyo gw'otugamba nti wamukutte otya you hoodwinking us mulowooza tuli basiru tetutegeera sikitegeera bulungi osimbo twamukutte and you see it, you see statements by police, you see grown up people, men bo respecting nga ali ku TV ali ku radio ayogera, you know, we didn't know this is a person who came through Entebbe airport who got a visa, a tourist visa, I want to presume this person came nakola press conference, I want to assume bambo bifananya nga ayingire munyonyo gye yasula ne bakiranga abantu bavayo bebe kula buddeyo ashibaga isima babagamye nti no please ebivulu tetujja bikola ki twagenda okuddamula bebe kula nga posta ajijeyo nga jiwanuddeyo betwabuuza nti abategese ekivulu ekyo balina abanene ababakola ki ababali emabega kyetwawulira a week before this event that same place had an event by cool people oshitegid ne bajja ne baba ambushinga emu ku ifanana ye mwalaba ku TV that same place ne bajja ne bakola ki ne baba ambushinga what did the police do yeah because we expect if people are not following guidelines what are the penalties close the place ekifo kigule nga kirina kuba kiggale people are not following guidelines bakuba endonga ekiro gw'okutteba okutteko bye biri bad black bye yali agamba abapolisi tubawa ssente zaffe ne bazirya ate be ziwunya ne batuvaamu bad black bye yali ayogera now the same venue we wabadde omale we want to ask how did that crowd enter abantu ne bakola ne display bulungi bolaabo vidiyo bakulaga abagenda otunda kino otunda kiri stage bagiwanise bulungi nnyo there is an OC, there is a DPC, there is an RDC, there is everybody waali tudde okutte omale omutwala mu kooti ogenda mu charginga ki did he hire himself did he organize the show no okitegede kyeŋŋamba the same people mwabategese mama awards to clean the image of Uganda it is tourism mukutte omu Nigeria nga mu Africa wano music business evugibwa aba Nigeria na South Africa mukutte omu Nigeria era tudde mu mawulire nti basibye omu Nigeria yagenze oyimba nadde eno nadde eri abanagala tebalina kisoyinza owulira omwana oyo nga bamututte ekitalya they are trying to prove a point naye musobola otugambako ku baani aba abadde abategesi ne mutulaga ku feesi zaabwe oba baana b'abakulu oba bakulu nti bo tebavaayo those double standard byebyo ebintu byetukwogerako day in day out obeera oyagala nnyo Museveni oyagala nnyo omuwa akalulu naye ogenda olaba nti olunaku olwaleero omusajja yagamba nti SOPs have to be maintained era zolusi ŋŋamba ne ŋŋamba nti there's a point we reach and we think these opposition people who say the man is old and tired they could be right in a country like okay, Rwanda, what to go and to don't over every time you're comparing Rwanda. Let us just move to Tanzania. I want to think if Magufuli had ordered that bars close down, SOPs be followed, I don't think, I want to assume, Ariye Yanambulira, do you think on any given day, Ebala yandi good day with Tanzania? No, Magufuli ya yoget day. I just want to think because it's not there now. Naye e Uganda president ayogera ekintu bibino tamale byayogera ko ba mafia kati president yaisa amateeka mama azizize tuwali zimwe tambule walu abakuto muyimbi. So now what I don't know, what I'm not sure of now, the $3 million we invested in the mamas to promote our image. Ate incidents here never they were. Hello, incidents here never they were. E tulira dala. Mochi itucha entertainment chetu tulira mo mamas. You just imagine the vibe again okuveri. Omuyimbi omuna Uganda agenda kudaya atye Nigeria. Anafuna ka kolabo nabo. Anakolachi, the negative vibe that is going to go out there. Why? Because someone slept on a job. Because someone is someone's son or someone's son in a powerful position in this government, or someone's daughter, or someone powerful in this government chose that for them they will not follow SOPs. They will do what? They will hold a show. Maybe holding a show wouldn't have been the problem. But did the show have to go late in the night? Kutoka kusawa ze yabadde yezo? I don't know. Well, abayimbi, I want to sympathize with you. Because, well, yes, chibarumi. Na ye problem jenina na mwenti. Chayogere wacha akata andika. Nga shevula kena kusatu oba bili. Because Bebe Cool is known for saying stupid things, funny things, people thought, eh, omusajja alayi kukuba, oba orokuwa wa NRM, abantu ne baganti, eh, haha, anida. Now it has come back to pinch you those. Mchugulida, buli omu apostinga, eh, but some of you who are posting shared that poster for the show. And now I'm out here when posting, and also what are demo feelings are. No, this is what we are saying. We are saying Fengaba na Uganda to the Kilaukwela reactionary. Prevention is always better than a cure. Today we want to get today we are offering a cure instead of having prevented. Katiwe, you know. Iti waliwa mwama nyanti chidja. What did you do about it? Everybody is on social media behind the keyboards. Era, nedda. Kachibere cha kuyiga. Chechimweri na abama urire. Ngabale kanile vya uja. Netuba gama anti, leave your comfortable seats. Tugende ku front. Bagana. Onako raero mwana ya wakubia akaruru. Bagama anti, abantu abalonze bali asatu. Why are they fat? Are you telling me when I'm in the field, when I'm going to campaign train in the up country, Wuja that is meant to have over 2,000 members, are you telling me 2,000 journalists? Kari, bantu gani baba de chikumi, abarala mwa abadewa, oba tu abadewa. Others chose to boycott, others chose to do this, but we were telling you people, until, let us assemble, go and present our dissatisfactions. Abantu bagambe, we are not happy. We are not happy. Netutuoka wali netulinda tuwali wabantu waba. Matano. Tumaze banga. Ahama uli nubaga. We need to streamline this. Tuteleze wali. They never show up. Bechima lobao. Most of them eroba laba. Ngaba imbi webadi. They are cut from the same cloth. Era they are behind their keyboards. Eh? Bata ipinga. Era wa. Uja. But what avenues are you exploring? Have you sought to go to court? Have you sought to go to the Ministry of Information to arbitrate matter? No. No. Mutu de. For us, Uja, you write long documents like this. Chechimuna abayimbi. You tell musicians, get off your high seats. Come away, no. Understand, yes, differences zija bao. Bebe kuru, ajia kuogere mitu ya mtagala kuulira, oba epasi, ajia kuogere mtagala kuulira, oba parasovani, na ye, bechituka kuchiyamba mwena, tusolo kukiriza fena, netuvayo, netukuatagana, ngori ya postinga kukonsati, benebamu kubidama simu na hapu ringa down gundi, ne munga manti, ha, ajijeyo, bamu tisiza, ndawi ya wanu gaga anti, katinoza ya take a day, ndi okuma ya president, sitie bulichona, haa, kati ya wera taswade for him he put his voice there kati gwayomba saa wenu gwo swade because you thought chiri yali achikolera ye chikuswaziza kati gwo lekana gwo gamba why did they come did you add your voice boya kama nti ngenda gende chivulo chilemese nebe yali geze na imira ku mulyango nakateli kuyingira olokuwa msajja ze nemo mwegata ke chivulo techani kozeji Techandi badeyo, tetuandu wade mumbiri ino. Na yela sende za fazezige ino genda, nga tukeza ako correcting a image, kati ambasada wa Nigeria ino kubida Minister of Foreign Affairs, ate vogere, ate relationships, ate vichi, as adayo kubona wana yaani, gwe, awomu solo. Gwe, awomu solo. Oshitegede. So, yeye mbele mtu biwamvu nyo, na yenze nsaba government ya fe, before you parade Omale, or before you, before that, waringa temunda wa kuwa kuwa kana udenti ba mtadere de court. That's if it is him. Puawa detu inokso kana tu kuata ani yategese show. Oyo netu moteka wadi. Nani ni chifu ya ani, owa manager, oyo nadda wadi. Ani yaba de in charge of security nadda wadi. Ani yakolachi. Kuwa kuposta bala nganti, shwe tanika sawa wa misana, egwe sawa emu, emu ana mutano, ne programu na gira bako, wa grupu chimwa maji sharinga. Kati, de wadi, tukwate abakili ya ringo muyimbi okuja, but de wadi. Buli wa security, ali involved, RDC, sima giso, sima, but de wadi, abo bemi ni mjisoke jigweo. If indeed tugamati fenache kupeje tuliko yechi kati go tugamye nti okutte ose ali in charge DPC wakabalagalaliwa atwala area yeyo te yamanya chali chigena maso nenda te yachimanya yachimanya yakola wochi chechibuzo what did he do about it na ye kati ne bamala bakugambira wano inti Bobby Wine yakoze yo party ewe ewake uwe nebo ba misana bajja kujuliza SOPs second but why do we get to this level can the law apply to all of us it is a humble request can the law apply to all of us then lastly tusaba ministry of health oba government eve ftegeze ebivulo ba bigana oba bikirizwa okolebwe misana Because now my bar aga kore misana restaurant, simaya branch, simaya bichi, they are not following SOPs. So, corona ta spreading a misana. Chito aga lumanya. Nchia spreading a chilo. Because there are bars that work during the day. But wuri ni, evi vuru beba misoro beda we misana. Ola evi vuru imu ye tulawa. Evi genda maso. Nakanti ha, chili recorded di, chili vechiti. Chivuru, people making money. Government yetu wuri yeti haa, misana. COVID itatambula, osoro teka ye chivuru chewa, emisana. Haba imbi mama yeti emisana, wajia teka ye vivuru wakole sendi. Na haba imbi, oru sendi, woya galoba woleleza, na ina vobali yao teba tegira, teba ina magezi, ogeno uli la, yadalo zanti wa amanyi nyo, yashitake dobu inza jevuli, ato ogeno la yada ya samiri la yogele hivyo, ngata kubagana amatama. Government, how can a Nigerian come? How can a Nigerian come? No mugati ate wali go abadde osekere no li adachi kondemi. ate kati gwo kubagana amatamu oli oli ku nabanani. Anyway, binji, there is so much we can say, but we are asking the government, especially on the issue of COVID. It is being mishandled in so many ways. Mukusoka, the message was very clear, but there is selective application of the law that some people can do as they want amidst the SOPs as taken dwao, and others can't. Now, we are talking about a virus that doesn't know that your brother is the minister or your father is a general in the army. We are talking about a virus that is very tough. Now, if the government is indeed serious about the virus, if the government is telling us that the virus is there, then the government needs to make sure into either we are all following the SOPs or let us go and die if we die. Because it doesn't make any sense that someone is at home by 9 and another person can still go out to drink, enjoy the party, record himself at a party, post on social media, and walk scot-free. Na agenda. Katina from gumi kiza wagenda tu guakaba today wakaba rinda. Nenduka ni katuleka tunyele waka. We shall just go to tandike ndongo. Gema zima. Naba yimbi ya kugendo uri danga abantu baga iti tugenda guku ba umziki. Omuyimbi alange. Abantu ba yikenga ata, I mean in 15. Hii, ndongo yikende maso. Okutusa government renevayo. Nebira serious. Nega anti. Betubatu waga anti amabara gagarewo. Amabara gagarewo. Sinti oroku banze, manyi jenovati, simaya manyi mganda ngari mgovernmenti, manyono mpolisi, zesoro kola kapate, ngane polisi elaba, and nothing is done. So, release Omale, let him go back home. The real culprits are comfortable in their chairs, they are issuing statements, and nothing is being done to them. And we are saying, we are tired of selective justice. We want the law to apply to all of us. If something is wrong, it should be wrong to all of us. Not a few people and the others, it is not wrong. So, it's going to be tough coming back from this as a country. I know very many people think it's just. But the aftermath may really not be good. At a time when you're hosting the mamas with all the money they injected in there, you can't be the same people arresting a Nigerian musician who didn't invite himself, who was invited, was paid, who didn't organize the concert, came, did his job while he was paid, and he has to go back. And you let people like the organizers, the security, everyone to go scot-free. I don't know what happens to our relationship with Nigeria next. Where does it hang? I don't know. But after spending all that money going to MTV in the context of promoting tourism, I don't think it really makes sense for me. But anyway, this is Uganda, and it is our home. We usually say in Luganda, Muduma kwe kwafe. Let us wait and see how this unfolds. Until next time, by the way, I'll be reading your comments. Sagala simu, sagala muntu onkubire simu ngamba bya kisiru. Nja kuvuma nkuwe mule. Gemazima. Bobo inendo oza yo jiteke wansao, nja jisoma. Benajira wa mwama gezi nganjidamu. Benala wanga ya chisiru, nganjine kaonge belao. Bye bye. See you.